Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Dumb Mods here. Again, I wanted to say apologize for the upload. I know I've been saying this in the past couple uploads, but I just wanted to go ahead and say apologize. Again, I got a lot of shit going on, but I do have to say that, you know, I'm coming back shortly, you know, soon, pray I hope, I guess, if that makes sense. KB, if you guys don't remember him, KB, aka Notorious, he's in a couple other videos of mine, you know, some GTA playlists, some stuff like that. If you want to check it out, it's on the playlist on my main channel, or you can just scroll and click playlist and see it there. Definitely come check him out. He's going to be uploading another channel pretty soon. He's just getting his shit back together. He just got a job not too long ago, so he's going to get his shit back together. He's going to upload some more on the channel. Now, I don't know if it's going to be the same content that I usually produce, but I gave him free rights to upload anything he wants. So, as long as it's not, like, you know, porno or whatever. So, with that being said, that's just that. So he's going to upload whatever he wants. Also, I'm going to start go ahead and doing series. A lot of you guys really seem to enjoy programming, or just basic scripting. You know, I made a playlist about programming, VB, C++, C#, etc., just all around programming interest. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to focus on that. I'm not playing PS3 as much, but I do use the same PSN on PS3 and PS4. So if you guys want to add me, maybe we can party chat, you know, hang out, have a good time. PSN and all that contact information, you need to contact me for any help, or you just want to hang out, is always in the description. With that being said, let's go ahead and jump straight into the video. Let's just get on it. So basically today, guys, we're going to be showing you how to make a background song player in any form of application, a Windows application, sorry. If you guys don't know what that is, I will go ahead and show you here. So all of you guys know that Hellmaker is my application. If you guys wish to purchase that, it's $25 right now. It's going to be $45 after the 25th. It has over 700 plus individual tools, well over 1600k options, 7 pages of tools, all unique. Some have came from, you know, previous creators, but I've modified them to make them either look better or run better, or just general performance improvements. Of course, I give them credits because they're general makers, even though they're complete ass and fucking dicks, and generally they don't know much. I still give them credit. So go ahead and get in here. Also, remastered is coming with the product as well. So I'm going to go ahead and show you what the background manager does here, just 800 clicks later. So we're going ahead and click on this. Ignore this. I may have to blur this out. yeah, I may have to blur it out. So I'm going to put Netflix, this over here. So I'm going to go ahead and log in. Here we go. So you got this right here. Of course, you got the background, you know, the moving news player. For those of you that haven't seen Hellmaker, this is what Hellmaker is. So there's three, that's page 3, this is page 4, and then page 5, 6, and 7. Now with that being said, that's how that is. Now I'm just going to go ahead and show you the background player, what it does and what it will allow you to do. Now some of you may have questions about, does it only work on Windows Form, Basic Form, or, you know, Metro Form? It will work on any Windows application, in C#, any programming interest. But, you know, of course, we're going to be doing C# today. So go ahead and what it does is just click this button. It's going to play music. And it'll do that throughout the entire video, or the entire use of the tool. You know, you can click everything and it'll work the same thing. So. You were the shadow to my life. Did you feel us? And of course, once you close it, the time will stop. That's basically how that is. So let's just go ahead and straight into it. So first things first, you're going to need to add the resource file, which is right up here. You're going to want system diagnostics, system IO, Some of these you don't need, but I do recommend it. And you're going to need system threading for this as well. Now it's going to say on your end you're not going to need it, but I just recommend you put that in there, because usually if you're making something like this, it's going to pop. So go ahead here. So all you're going to need is you're going to type in this code at the beginning, on the beginning, right above annihilation component. You're going to want to type this in exactly how I have it. Keep in mind this is C#. I'll have everything in a text document down below for those faggots that don't want to type or don't want to physically code, just want to copy and paste because they're bitches. I'll have that. And then you know, those smart fuckers out there saying, well, aren't you typing it? I already have it made. So why make a video that's pointless when it's already made? And I can just, you know, walk you through it. So anyways, so you're going to have that. Let me zoom out here. You're going to see links and shit. I don't really care because the tool's scripted. So, I mean, if you try cracking it, you try cracking it. But you're going to fail every fucking time. I believe that's the default view. Okay, anyways, so you want to have that right there. And then you also want to add underneath annihilation. Don't worry about these right here. You're just going to have this, and there's going to be like nothing underneath it. You want to go ahead and add this in here. Then again, it's WAV format only. So what you want to do is you just want to add that there. Go into your debug settings of the application. So, of course, it's going to be your documents. By default, projects, the name of your app, which is mine's Hellmaker. Then you want to go into the app itself, bin, debug, and you want to paste the song here. Now, keep in mind, it doesn't have to be, it has to be WAV format, which is a song player format. Then you just want to make the name of the format, or the name of the song. Now, you can also create a folder and run multiple songs, or combine multiple songs into one file. That's what I've done here. This is not just 6 minutes of one song. It's 6 minutes and there's three songs in here. And you can also skip and pause it as well. So that's it. And you have to have the exact name. If it's capital, it has to be capital. If it's not capital, it won't work. And that's basically that. So that's all you have to have there. Now on the button on the format, so say you want to have it play background. I have background spelled wrong, but I don't really care. I'll fix that later. On background, say you have a button that says play, like I do. All you want to do is just double click on that button, and you want to type in this code right here. Just play player. That's it. It's done. Very simple. That's all you got to have for that there. And, you know, hope you guys do enjoy. I'm going to go ahead and just show off Hellmaker for a bit here on this with the background song player going, so you guys can get a feel of how it completely works, even though I'm pretty sure you guys already know. But that's just pretty much it. If you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to leave a like button. Really do appreciate it. Really does support me and show that you like the content, or just in general show you like it. Again, also KB is going to start uploading here pretty soon, because I'm not around that much to do much content for at this time. I will be later on. And comment if you have any questions, add my Skype, or any information to contact me personally. It'll be in the description, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you enjoy. Peace out. Thank you.